My name is Hieu Nguyen. I'm a professor in the mathematics department at Rowan University. My research students are helping me working on a research project that's to help blueberry farmers in South Jersey try to solve a couple of issues that they need to have solved.
We're at the McCree farm and we're going to be picking blueberries in order to get counts for various bushes throughout the field. And we're going to be using that in order to predict crop yield.
And so this project, one goal then is to try and develop what we call deep learning models to try and predict how many berries are actually on a blueberry bush that we capture from a drone camera.
So the drone can descend, take a few photos around, and we're trying to get like a good sample of random bushes throughout the field, and we're going to predict the amount of blueberries on each of those bushes, and we're going to extrapolate it to the whole field.
The idea behind drones is it allows you to quickly capture images over vast areas to essentially map a blueberry field, as opposed to, say, using a ground robot. It certainly has advantages that can help the farmer with really trying to manage their field. The other issue is with disease. Blueberry bushes, they get infected with a disease called Scorch. It's a virus. Unfortunately, there's no cure. So the only way to actually solve the problem is uproot the entire bush. Of course, farmers don't want to do that because that drastically reduces their crop yield. It's important that we're able to detect this disease early in a bush. But that's the other half of our project, is to try and build some AI models that can detect symptoms that appear in a blueberry bush. That's one of the reasons why I love working on this project. It's not just sitting in a room, in a lab, coding, but you also get to go out in the field, getting real hands-on experience, and trying to relate the two parts.
When you're working in the classroom, it can be kind of hard to see where this all applies to. When you go ahead and do research, it's much easier to see where your work is going.
And so that's why we come out to these fields here to collect data to find out how many berries are actually on a bush. Students get to see that. They get to see the theoretical part, the abstract part where they're coding, and then getting to see those models being used on a field. But I'm really enjoying this project because it really does have an immediate application. I can see directly that I'm helping farmers with the work that I'm doing.